a boy with his mother. His name is Jack. Jack and his mother are very cool. One day they didn't have anything to eat. So his mother sent him to the market so that he can sell the cow for the food. This is the story of Jack and the Beanstalk. Our cow to the market and find the money to find by her. This cow when he meets an old man. The old man stops him and asks,
"Hi there, boy. What are you doing with that cow?" "You trade your cow with me, I will give you this magic bean dagger. It will take you to a place full of treasure."
"Okay,
I just study, Mother.
When everyone is asleep, something magic happens. The beans grow into a big giant beanstalk.
See what? It's money to me. Oh, wow. What is that outside my window? It's a giant bean. The old man is left.
Into the giant castle slowly. Into the fountain after by the giant.
Now here's my cat. What? Who's there? What are you doing with me?